So, we got a new server again. You can see it here. Zero players, so I'm going to make a video to show you how to join the server. So, have fun watching, and I hope it will be useful. Okay, this video I'm going to show you how to join our new Tanoa Exile server on Arma 3. First of all, we're going to need to download the launcher. Let's go to this site, I'll put the link in the description. So you just click download now. Open when done. And we just wait. So you have to click run. Yes. Next. And install it wherever you want it. But I already did this shit, so I'm going to cancel this installation. So I installed it somewhere here. Okay, so then you have the launcher. Of course, first of all, you need to buy Arma 3 if you already didn't. You can do that on Steam. It's right here. And you need the Apex DLC. This one. The other DLCs, I don't think you need them for this server, but yeah. Anyway, let's continue. So you got Arma 3. To be sure to start up the game one time before you use this launcher. Go to the settings and let's see. You need here. You need to put your Arma 3 pad and here for the downloads, the Arma 3 add-ons map. Select your profile here. I recommend using 64-bit because that's what we I believe we use that for our server. Yes, prefetch mission. Don't think you need to do that, and you need to try update the launcher so you're sure you have the newest one. Well, let's see, here it is, TDG, but you can always also find it. Just type TDG here, just enter, it will be on top. And if you want to join it, you need to have all the mods, but if you click here, it will automatically download all the mods you need. Let me see. Yeah. Excel, I deleted it just to show you. An extended base mod. Yeah. Subscribed, and this one is downloading. After that is complete, you can go to servers, click favorites here, you can always find it here. I don't need this service anymore. And this will change into a play button, so you can click that when it's finished. Or first you restart your launcher. But yeah, let's wait for this download to be done. Okay, well, yeah, Exile download is done. Not too much. Okay, so we now start the launcher of restart the launcher. So the thing will change into a play button. Let's see. Here because I put it at favorites, and then we just press this. It will download the mission file, and it will take you to the game. Yeah, it can take some time sometimes, depending on the ads and the mods you got in the server. Depending on your PC, of course. So here we go, Arma 3 Apex. Again, if you don't have the Apex DLC, you can't join the server. So, think I will spawn in my base, but already played on it. Yeah, spawned in my base. Oh. Anyway, this is a server. It's a nice map. Lots of things to do. Even got underwater missions. Gear crates. Let's see, what do we have more? Occupation airlines. It's a helicopter that can bring you everywhere. And also we got the radiation song, the loot and death song, the trailers and everything. Also there's something special at the trailers I haven't seen on other servers before, so I'm going to show that too. So I have to travel to a trailer. Where's the fucking hardware guy? Being blind now. There he is, the hardware guy. Check this out. You got the extended base mod stuff. You can build so many shit with this. Just scroll to it slowly for you so you can see. And you can make a green bush. Stone gate kit. Lots of things here. Damn. Icebox. Castle tower. Sick. Lots of things. Lots of things. You can even buy a big house. I didn't see that before. Yeah, but anyway, showed everything now. I think the rest on the server is almost quite the same as on other Exile Tanoa servers. Yeah, I hope this video has helped you a little, or helped you much, and I hope to see you soon on the server.